Many people are just dancing and bopping to a tune that's all about online shopping. Gone are the days when you go close store. Lots of people don't do that anymore. Now we live in modern times. Many people like to shop online. Cash use declining, pay by card. Those without internet will find it hard. Access to cash report indicates the trend. Cash use slowly coming to an end. Children, even babies using touchscreen. Things are changing, it's clearly seen. Go to the website, click, click, click. You know your item will arrive real quick. Delivery quick, don't have to wait anymore. Before you know it, the item is at your door. Some go online, buy a shirt or a dress. Then they go to a party and make a mess. If you ask me, it's a bit cheeky. They send it back to the company. When I tell you this, you may be stunned. They got the temerity to ask for a full refund. Gone are the days when you go close store. Lots of people don't do that anymore. Now we live in modern times. Many people like to shop online. Many people are just dancing and bopping to a tune that's all about online shopping. Children played outside more in the past. Danger could be in your home. Just this mask, keep your eye on your children. Notice the signs, you never know what they could find online. Don't want them involved with some strangers. Up to you to teach your children about online danger. Think about this, you know it's sensible. These lyrics are cool and comprehensible. When children are grown, there's nothing you can do. If they choose not to listen to you, life will throw many, many tests. Don't blame yourself, you've done your best. Technology rising, self-drive car. Some are worried it's gone too far. Is it good, is it bad, is it a curse? We'll examine that in the next verse. Gone are the days when you go close store. Lots of people don't do that anymore. Now we live in modern times. Many people like to shop online. Like fire, depends on how it's used. Can be used for good, can be abused. Convenience is the name of the game. And to be quite frank, who can blame companies, technology utilization, especially if it's benefiting the nation, particularly in the medical field. Internet, fantastic results it can yield. Searches conducted on specific sites on medical conditions. Doctors gain insight, can share information in the blink of an eye. That's very important, I'm sure you know why. These days some take the hard work for granted. The seeds of gratitude are rarely planted. Gone are the days when you go close store. Lots of people don't do that anymore. Now we live in modern times. Many people like to shop online. You can order food online as well. Order too much and your belly swells. Some people are into online dating. Sadly, some are into online hating. Gone are the days when you post a letter. Email now or the cloud server's better. You can even get cheaper phone calls with voice over internet protocol. Banks, companies, you know the boss, use internet cause it cuts down costs. Without internet there'd be no social media. So internet, many people are in need. But what is the effect of the internet? Some people see it as a threat. Some people just want to control, have a kind of stranglehold. It's just a network of computers. Place where you stay, probably got a router. Now I didn't mean understate it, because some aspects are complicated. Gone are the days when you go close store. Lots of people don't do that anymore. Now we live in modern times. Many people like to shop online. Raise your hand if you shop online. Raise your hand if you shop online. Shine your torch if you shop online. Shine your torch if you shop online. Raise your hand if you like this rhyme. Raise your hand if you shop online. Shop online, shop online, shop online. What I say, gone are the days, it's hyperbole, so there's no need to take that statement literally. Exaggeration to emphasize a point, these words fit together nicely like a dovetail joint. Many retailers struggle to compete as more shoppers abandon the high street. A fascinating subject to be sure, delivered courtesy of the KJ Moore. Many people are just dancing and bopping to a tune that's all about online shopping. People still go shopping, but it's not the same, because the internet forever changed the game. Blockbuster long gone, what a shame. Long forgotten company bosses, who's to blame? No swear words have been interspersed. It's drawing to a close to say it's the last verse. In my rhymes I do not have to curse. Of course these lyrics I had to rehearse. No one ever say KJ he bore us. It's over now, let me give it a chorus. Gone are the days when you go close to. Lots of people don't do that anymore. Now we live in modern times. Many people like to shop online. Gone are the days when you go close to. Lots of people don't do that anymore. Now we live in modern times. Many people like to shop online.